I'll make sure you get to enjoy this.
What do you want to know that's worth crossing a man like me?
I want to know about a ship named Delilah. What's behind the name?
Choke on your own spit.
Who is Delilah?
Ha! Think I'll give up a friend at the first tickle? That's the kind of thing I pay your sister for down at the Golden Cat.
We'll feed you through your own factory. See if we can get oil out of your blubber.
You know your work, I'll give you that. We can talk this out, like businessmen.
Why did you name it Delilah?
What do you care? And it wasn't me. The previous owner named it after some sweetheart as a painting. Piss off!
Who was the previous owner?
Barrister Timbs, all right? He told me the story. Delilah was a woman he knew. Grew up working in Dunwall Tower. And got kicked out and became a painter. With funny airs, like proud. She caught his eye, but it was worse than that. He couldn't think of anything else, just her. She whirled into his mind somehow. He built that ship for her and a lot more. Gave her half his fortune. Then he got scared. Came to me afraid. Man like that, afraid. He wanted to dump the ship and I needed a business partner, so we made a deal. And to change the name. Wish I'd done it.
I hope that was satisfying. Here's the room key. When you're ready to go. Sir, earlier I spotted crates bound for the most remote corner of the Empire. Might be worth stuffing him in one, just to tie things off. He doesn't seem the type to forgive, of course. Why go through all the trouble, when a blade to the neck would accomplish the same thing?
it dies.
I'll write to her again. She has to see reason.
I am stupid. I know you're here. Come on out. I know you're here somewhere, scum.
We got a prowler on the loose.
Yeah, it's nice.
You ain't leaving this place alive.
You eventually. You ain't leaving this place alive. Damn it. Someone got the oil. I hope I don't find you. You hear me?
An intruder has been seen on the slaughterhouse grounds. He is to be captured or killed on sight. We have the full compliance of the law and the city watch.
Where do you go?
Well, we could be chums if you come out. Pinky promise.
Sneaking and snooping. Quit hiding. I'll find you eventually.
Rituals you perform. Where did you learn such a profane practice?
No poison tooth this time. No suicide needles. You're going to stay and chat with us.
intruder has been seen on the slaughterhouse grounds. He is captured or killed on sight. We have the full compliance of the law and the city watch.
I ain't stupid. I know you're here. Come on out!
Let's go. I'm worried they sent for the hounds.
For whiskey and cigars tonight? Indeed, I believe so.
I'm still trying to figure out why you let the Empress's bodyguard go. And now Rothwild's snug in a box. What's got into you? Barrister Tim Schliff's up in the legal district. I know it pretty well. From what I hear, the Timsch family is practically at war with itself. Talk to his niece Tali if you can. I should probably tag along when you go. Crazy rich people are buying up a lot of that Sokolov security technology these days. Keeps the weepers and looters out. I might be useful.
Let's go. As a young girl, Delilah was a baker's apprentice in Dunwall Tower. Years later, a painter in Sokolov's circle. Barrister Arnold Timsch paid her to paint portraits. Him, I knew. A nobleman, born rich. And now he was making a second fortune, seizing the assets of plague victims for the Lord Regent. But Barrister Timsch was also fighting a private war with his own niece. Something to do with the family fortune. Lurk was probably right. We needed to speak with the niece first. Her feud with the old barrister was something we could use. I got a message to the barrister's niece, and she claimed to know things about Delilah that no one else did. But the knowledge would have a price. I wasn't surprised. I went to meet her.
he'll snore for an hour. Talia should be waiting in Trevor's Close. It's an alley just past the Wall of Light. You'll know it by three whitewashed skulls.
Nice.